My name is Luigi, and I am proud to be back in my new town with friends and family. With old friends and new friends and even Bobby. Hello, good times and bad times, it's true love we share. And so I found a place where everyone now knows my happy mustache face. I say it's Luigi Show!
Well, 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 my children. Ah, bask in my glory. I am Evil Wilson, and I have come to destroy your universe.
Mr. Evil Wilson, sir, I
have to ask you a question. I can't wipe this in my fat theory, so I want to ask you a question. Why do you want to destroy your universe?
There's something I want. Well, you see, I want a season 3 pass. Oh, yeah, I almost forgot I wrote that in the script. What? Yeah, the entire chance that we, the Luigi Show, get a third season is relied upon that pass. If we don't have it, no third season for us! We're canceled. Just like everything in 2021.
Yes, I'm gonna get you all off the air! I'm gonna get the season 3 pass, and you guys won't!
Wow, that guy is really childish.
Guys, we have to get the season 3 pass, otherwise the Luigi Show don't get season 3! No!
I always wished that my show could get a third season.
3 is such a beautiful number.
I think 4 is better.
Well, we gotta get that pass!
Yeah!
We are gonna get that pass!
Wait a minute, I'm thinking about something. Wait a minute. What? You? Hold on, I need to compute this. Alright, What? Wait. You made... What's a fat theory?
Fat theory is, well...
Let me tell you something. Do you know our YouTube channel named Fatty Paul, right? Right.
And I like to make videos on that, right?
Right.
And I sometimes like to make series on that, right?
Right.
So I made a series, right?
Right.
And it's on Fatty Paul, right?
Right.
And it speaks about theories, right?
Right.
And those theories end up becoming real. Right?
Right. What? Those theories end up becoming real? What have you theorized?
A fatty can't tell his theories.
You're just gonna have to wait and see.
I'm gonna kill you!
Don't touch me! Don't molest me! No! No! Luigi, get off of him. He actually, I don't think he even knew that these fat theories could even cause any harm. Yeah, I just thought they were silly, willy-dilly, little, funny
theories. I didn't know that they would all become real. I'm being honest. I didn't know.
Well, who could have done this?
Yeah, I have no idea. Oh, look at it. Look, it's Gru.
I just doomed the universe. I just doomed the universe.
Oh, hey Gru, you wanna help us?
No.
Oh, okay, we still like you.
Yes, and I just doomed your universe. I made it so that his fat theories would all become real.
Wow, you're a great friend.
I know.
Wow, you're so kind. Isn't he so kind?
Yeah, he's so kind. Well, who possibly caused, these fat theories to become real?
Did you not just hear me? I literally just admitted that.
You guys are so stupid, I can literally just say some of my darkest secrets. I am secretly more evil than every single villain in the series.
Wow, you really are the nicest guy in the series.
Bruh. Welp, I'm out! See you later!
Wow, he's going to help us. Man, aren't we so glad to have a friend like Gru.
Yep.
He's such a good person.
Guys, we have to find a way to get that season 3 pass. But where could it be?
So you want a season 3 pass, huh? I know a way that you can get there.
How can we get there, Isabella?
I know how. Hop inside of my truck right here that I somehow got, and we can just go. Yeah, that was just a persona. I am actually not like that. Alright, everybody, come on.
You got the keys for that?
Yep, I have the keys. Might have stole somebody and killed somebody for that. Yeah, I don't think my life's ever gonna be the same again. So, if police come back, then I gotta get out of this country.
Alright, Isabella, so where are we going?
We're gonna have to head into the city. I think we're gonna need to camp someplace first, because I'm getting a bit tired. I don't know about you guys.
I'm getting a bit tired, too. I think we should probably find some place to camp after we
come. Maybe we could camp at one of these places over here. It's not too far away from the city. We just gotta hide ourselves from Evil Wilson and don't want him coming for us. Oh, yeah, I forgot. The grass has lava on it, so if you touch it, then you're going to feel a lot of pain, so yes. Alright, I guess we'll enter through here. Alright, here's the place. Alright, everybody, let's set up a camp here. Alright, everybody, this place should be safe now. We just gotta keep the door shut.
Wow. This place has a tall ceiling. I wonder what would happen if I were to climb up it.
Let me test that theory.
I can't climb up! I can't!
Owie! I hurt my bum!
Charlie, you can't climb up the walls, and you probably shouldn't be making a lot of ruckus anyway.
Fine. Whatever.
I do what I want.
Whatever. I do what I want.
Alright.
Hey, Isabella! Look! Look at this! I climbed all the way up.
Papa Luigi, can you please get the band-aids out of the vehicle?
Sure thing.
We don't want Fat Five-year-old causing too much of a ruckus.
My poo-poo! I have a poo-poo on my fish! I have a poo-poo on my pee-pee! I have a poo-poo right here!
And we can fix all those boo-boos right now.
Okay!
Alright. I'm gonna kiss your boo-boos, alright?
Alright. Alright, there's your boo-boo in my hand. Boo-boo right over there.
Boo-boo on my chest. Okay.
And I also got a boo-boo.
Wait, am I special for you? I'm not gonna kiss that. I can bandage it though, but that's the best you're getting.
Aww. He's still gonna bandage it, which means he's still gonna touch it.
Actually, on second thought, I think your pee-pee can heal.
Aww.
Ah. Yes, my peasants. Bask in my glory!
All hail Evil Wilson! All hail Evil Wilson!
Yes! Bask in my glory! Stupid peasants. I have to use...
All hail Evil Wilson!
Hey, Evil Wilson! We think you suck! We think you suck!
Oh, you think I suck, don't you? A little bit of a missile could possibly change your mind. Good. Exactly what's needed. Oops. Looks like I killed my followers. That's none of my concern. My only concern is my power. Alright, slaves. Slaves! Give me a massage.
Yes, sir.
That feels so good. Get it back there. Alright. Good. That's enough for your services for today.
Yay. Was I a good massager, sir? Was I good? Ah!
I don't need any words from you.
Same with you.
Okay.
I said I didn't need any words with you! I need some obedience servants. It ain't easy being king, but it's worth it.
What would you like this time, Your Highness?
I want you to bring in Thomas the Tank Engine.
You want us to bring in Thomas? Alright. It says that he's in the city.
Alright. Then go get him.
I want to chat with him.
I'm robbing this bank now that nothing can stop me! Money, money, money! Money, money, money!
Thomas!
What? What? What do you want, loser? I'm trying to rob this bank! Only dank and stank people can rob banks. And you? You ain't dank, and you ain't stank!
Order from our leader says that you must come with us.
Who? Who's the leader? I bet he's stupid.
Sir, you're not allowed to say that. I have orders to execute you if you were to say that.
Oh boy. Well, I bet you wouldn't- Ah! Ow! Oh. I always wished I'd never die by getting hit by a wall. Alright, fine. I'll come with you on one condition. You can't execute me ever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever. I get to live forever.
I don't know if I can excuse that, but just come with me.
Alright, I guess I'll talk to your leader of yours.
Hello, Thomas. I've been awaiting your arrival.
Why'd you been awaiting me?
Because I'm wondering if you and I could work together. We could create something greater. And I want you to hunt down these individuals.
Huh. Mario? Luigi? Oh! You wanted me to hunt down the...
The... Outlaws.
Yes. Bring them here in a day. And if you do, you get to work alongside me.
That sounds devious.
Deviously licked! wasn't that funny?
I bet it was.
Go! Alright. It's time.
Alright, good morning, everybody. Good morning, Isabella. Good morning, darling.
Good morning, everybody. What are we going to do now?
We still gotta get that Season 3 pass. It says that it's... the Season 3 pass is in the town hall where Evil Wilson is.
Well, we better get moving. Yep, I'm gonna drink some beer.
That won't be necessary. We may need you to shoot.
Good thing I have a shotgun.
Oh man, you still couldn't heal my pee-pee. I had to heal it myself.
How'd you do that?
Well, I rubbed on it for a very long amount of time.
Okay. We don't need to talk about that.
Oh, okay.
Alright. There they are. This should be easy.
Alright, I'm gonna get the truck ready.
Ah! I'm Thomas and I'm evil! Ah! I'm evil!
Whoa, guys, look! It's an evil guy!
Yeah, I'm Thomas! I'm evil! I do mean things! Yeah, I'm evil!
What are you doing here?
I am here to stop you all. Evil Wilson wants you guys to come with him, so I'm here to ask you, very kindly, do you mind please coming with me? That way you can be our prisoners.
I would like to decline.
Aw. Well, I better talk to Wilson about this. Wait a minute! You can't decline, you're coming with me! Alright, let's go!
Oh dear, we're in jail.
Hey, yo, yo, Evil Wilson! Yo, what's up, dog?
Don't call me a dog.
I am more than just a dog. And also, don't run into my presence. Go back and bow in front of me and walk slowly. No, you have to crawl in here.
Alright. I love you, Evil Wilson, Evil Wilson, Evil Wilson. I love you, Evil Wilson, Evil Wilson. Alright. I love you, and I want to kiss you, ooh-woo, ooh-woo, ooh-woo.
Thank you for using the appropriate greeting. Now, what did you do?
I got everybody, and now they're in jail.
Good. You are now promoted. Now you don't have to bow in the presence of me.
Yay! I got promoted! Am I evil yet?
Yes, you are.
Yay, I always wanted to be evil. Being evil so cool. I feel so cool inside. I love being evil. I love throwing somebody's shoe over the fence. Or licking their ice cream cone. I am so evil.
That's not even evil. That's called being a jerk.
Well, I love being evil.
It's called being a... whatever. Well... now we rule the... I rule the world.
What about me?
Shut up.
Oh, what are we gonna do?
I don't know, Luigi. We're just gonna have to rot in jail. Hey, at least they're not torturing us. That's good.
Guy, I don't like being in jail. It's so cold. I might get raped.
Ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho. Come here, little baby.
Better not drop that soap. Oh, man! Look away, man!
I'm sorry,
but I can't stop but looking.
What are we going to do? I have no idea. Well, I guess we're just gonna have to... wait, Kit Kat, is that you?
It is me. Man, Rosie, I haven't seen you in a while.
Yeah, I haven't seen you in a while either. Help, I don't know where to sit. Me neither. Well, I guess this is it. We're done for. Luigi Show, Season 3, done. No more Season 3. Boy, existence is great.
What are we going to do now? Hope is lost. We will be in here.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll.
Did you forget about me? Wait, Shrek, you're here to help us?
I know, Donkey. I'm here to help you.
Though I've done some bad things, such as Shrek's TED Talk, but I'm here to rescue you. You're all free.
Yay, we're free.
Alright, Donkeys, we have to get out of here.
Alright, all hope is not lost. You'll never know if you don't glow. You'll never shine if you don't glow.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on.
Stop right there! Oh no, it's Scars!
I'll do it, Tom. Use the force.
Let's win the score. Only shooting stars break the mold.
Alright, come on, Donkeys.
Place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now. Wait till you get older. But the media man beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. But world's on fire.
Focus. There's more guards.
The way I like it, and I'll never get bored.
Oh, take them out. Oh, fart in their faces.
Get your game on. Go. Hey now. You're
that's so disgusting.
Get the show on. Get paid.
Well. I'm a stinky boy.
Stop right there!
Oh, guys, there's more!
Alright, I'll use my odor energy. I'll twerk in their face.
Oh.
Twerk in your face, motherfucker.
Hey now, you're an all-star.
Focus, we're almost out. Alright, let's go. Hey now, you're a star.
Come on, everybody. Only we gotta go. Focus. There's a bunch of more guards on the air. Oh, fart in your face. Aha! I lost my sense of smell at the age of 3. Oh no! I'll still twerk in your faces.
I don't find this wrong. I mean, I kind of like it.
Cooties!
Well, 3 of them were gay, huh?
Only shooting stars break the mold. And all
that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
Alright, donkeys! We have to head back to Luigi's house! Hurry, guys! We're going to go to Luigi's house. Everybody, let's go! Alright, everybody, let's go.
Dang it! Dang it! They got out of jail! We have to do something about this. Stop copying me! Dude, seriously, I'm not kidding. Well, how about I copy you and see how you like it, huh? Alright, I won't copy you. But I do, alright. I'm dank and I stink, okay? You don't say that. I'm dank and I stink. Don't copy me! It hurts my feelings! Alright, so they're going over to Luigi's house. I just got info. Alright. Send the guards over. We're going to have to kill them. Wait, we're going to kill them? I didn't. Yes, we're going to kill them. We're going to massacre all of them. They are our only sore thumbs. They're all trying to put me out of my stage. That little kid who made the fat theories. Actually, you know what? We could use that kid. We could use him. We could use him. Yes. Alright, send reinforcements over to Luigi's house. Alright, donkeys. We're finally here. Where's Mario? Right over there, sleeping. Also, by the way, where's everybody else? Like Yoda, Chrissy, and Kit Kat. They're all gone. Yoda led them, and now they're at their own outpost, and... Actually, they just decided to leave the city, so until things are back to normal, they're gone. They're gone. They are G-O-N-E. Gone. All right, Papa Luigi, you don't have to be cringy. Oh, sorry. Well, what are we going to do? I don't know.
I guess we're just going to have to sit here.
Okay, Dad. Can I occupy your toilet for the entire duration?
You know, some of us are going to have to go to the bathroom.
I
don't care.
I do what I want. Nah. Whatever. I do what I want.
Well, Charlie is a whiny little bitch.
Everybody! Everybody who is in this house! I am Dank and I Stank. I am Thomas. And it was super cool for, Evil Wilson to allow me to have this position, and, I just feel so excited! I get to execute people, yay! But, now that I'm done acting like a girl, you guys. Basically, we're going to be demolishing Luigi's house. We're going to burn this freaking place to the ground. So, yeah. The entire place that Luigi has been living in for the past 2 seasons is gonna be gone. Dunzo. Gone! freaking gone!
Gone!
Gone! Ugh, feel so happy to say that. So yeah, basically it's going to be gone, and, you guys, we're going to fire if you guys don't get out in the next 5 minutes, and you're going to die. And if you do get out, we're just gonna kill you on the spot. We're gonna shoot you. What? Oh my gosh. We're all gonna die! We're all gonna die!
It was a nice time knowing you, Luigi.
It was a nice time knowing you.
I've barely known any of you, but I'd consider you all my friends. And I'd consider you my friend! Well, actually, I don't think I consider you my friend because of what you did in episode 21.
Aww.
Well, I consider
all of you my friends.
Well, it was nice knowing everyone of you. It was nice knowing you too, Luigi. So you guys gonna get out or what?
Dunkins, I have a portal!
Wait, we can get out of here?
Yes, but there's a good chance that everything here is gonna get destroyed.
Man, I had no idea that my entire house that I've been living in for the past couple months would be destroyed. And that those past couple months were recently revealed to me to be most of my life here.
Donkeys, let's go through the portal.
Alright. Goodbye, house. We'll miss you.
Guys, are you just gonna leave without me?
I'm coming with you guys, no matter you want me or not.
That far, well, I think we'd actually prefer you to come with us.
Really? You care for me?
Well, actually, yes, I do, but I don't think everybody else does.
Aww, that touches my heart, Isabel. That touches my heart.
And my stomach.
Well, goodbye, house. Goodbye, opulent. We had a fun time. Last time, this time we have to go. Alright, we better get moving.
Goodbye!
I can't wait to blow up this house. This is gonna be so epic. Alright. This is gonna be so epic.
Look. 2 seasons of the Luigi Show history being destroyed. Goodbye to Luigi Show. You'll never get a third season. Ah ha ha!
Hey, Evil Wilson, I killed them! I killed them! I can't believe it! I'm so evil, aren't I?
Yes, you are.
You have been a good apprentice. Yeah, I have. What are you looking at me like that for? But, unfortunately... What?
There can only be one ruler.
I can't believe it! You betrayed me! What do you expect? What's my first name? Evil? Yes, Evil! Aha! Now, it's time for you to go to jail.
No!
No! I don't even need four. I don't even need to stand on all four of my legs. I can stand on two just fine. Well, somewhat just fine. Now,
It's time I enact my plan. Time to bomb the city. Nothing is safe. Everything gets bombed. Ah-ha! Cool guys don't work